So guys, once again, welcome back to Huawei Navigos. We are back again with our chatbot concepts. Today we are going to discuss about running fix and things related to it. So let us see what is running fix. You all know to fix a position, we need at least two position lines or two position circles, or a one position line and one position circle. Then only we can fix a position. These observations of position lines and position circles can be on same time from different objects or different time from same object, that is simultaneous and running. Now to fix a simultaneous fix, we need observations taken at same time of different objects. But this may not be possible in some cases, like your observing ship is making way through water, you're moving at a speed and you are not able to take observations at the same time of two different objects. And in other case, only one object is available, then you will not be able to take the observation. You will not be getting two position lines, you will be getting only one position line from the same object, because if you need to fix a simultaneous fix, you need two position lines at the same time. And another case, like your radar is not functional, that can also be one reason. Now what we do in this case? So in this case, what we can do is we can take observation of same object but in different times at specific interval. Like you're transiting a coastal and you have a lighthouse, you have only one lighthouse, then you can take an observation at suppose 8 o'clock, and you keep traveling in some course, you know what is your course, your engine speed and all. You just take an observation after half an hour or 1 hour, then you will get one more observation, then you get two position lines but in two different times. So with this observation, along with your vessel speed, course steering, sail rate that you will be knowing, we can ascertain ship's position at the time when both observations were made, that is your position observation that you made at the beginning of your observation and at the final, that the both position lines, what are the position at which you took the bearings. So this method is called as running fix. So this is about running fix. So now let's see about how to go ahead with the running fix questions. So we have two cases for running fix. Case one is when we have two position lines along with leeway and set and rate, that is leeway and current. You have a question, an object bore 045 true at 0800 and 330 true at 0930. So the duration is 8 to 0930, that is 1.5 hours. We need to find position at both, that is your position at 0800 and 0930. And your given data are CTSC is given 070, engine speed is given 12 knots, current is given 130 into 3 knots, leeway is given northerly into 3 knots. 3 knots, that is in case of leeway, that is 3 degrees. Now, let us see, in this case, we are going to take only a allowing case. If you want to see about the allowing and counteracting case, you can go and watch our other video that is about allowing and counteracting. Here for the easy purpose, we are going to discuss only about allowing case. So suppose we have a lighthouse here. You have your observation at 0800, that is 045. And your observation at 0930, that is 330. Now you have your two position lines at 0800 and 0930 of same object at two different times. That is what we called as running fix system. And now see how we will go ahead with the problem. We can be anywhere at 080, we can be anywhere on this position line when we were making that observation. And at 0930, we can be anywhere on this position line. But we don't know what is the exact position. We are going to find it. So let us see. We have a CTS 070. So anywhere on this line, initial line, we will be making this CTS of 070. So we can take anywhere from this lighthouse till infinity, you can take anywhere. Suppose I am going to take from this position, suppose I am making a CTS of 070. And now you have, in allowing case, what we said was we need to apply leeway first, then your current. So you're going to apply the leeway first. We have a leeway of northerly into 3. So this 070, if you allow this northerly into 3, it will become 073. That is your 073 CTS with leeway. Now next thing what we need to do is we need to apply the current. So we have the current is 130 into 3 knots, that we apply after we are playing the engine speed at a position we arrived. So we will be experiencing the current throughout the voyage. So we will be applying it at the position where we are supposed to reach, and that means your DR position. If you're going on this course, that is the duration is for 8 to 9:30, 1.5 hours. So your engine speed being 12 knots, we need to apply on this line for about 12 × 1.5, that is 15 miles. So suppose this is your CTS and the 15 miles cut off here. Now you need to apply your current over this position. So if you apply your current here, it will be somewhat like this, 130, and you have the speed that is 3 knots for the current, and for 1.5 hour it will be 1.5 × 3, that will be 4.5. So suppose this is your point at which you cut that 4.5 miles. So this is your set end rate for 1.5 hours, and this was your engine speed for 1.5 hours. If you join the initial point and this point, you will get nothing but your CMG. This is not your actual CMG. This is only the indication of the direction at which your CMG has happened. If you proceed at 0.73 and you experience the set end rate for 1.5 hours. So let us see what is actual position. For this, you need to do nothing but you need to transfer your initial bearing 0800 position line through this point. That will be like this. This is the same line at 0800 position line. If you transfer, it will meet your final observation line, that is your final position line 0930 at a point that is nothing but your fix at 0930. So this was the position at which you made the observation to get this position line. Now you go to the fix at 0930. Now we need to find fix at 0800. For that, you need to do nothing. You need to just transfer your CMG from this fix, similar CMG direction, backwards, and you meet your 0800 line at a point that is your fix at 0800. So guys, this is how you go ahead with position line case. Now we need to have another one concept and another case, that is case two. We have two position circles along with set and rate. Also, you have your leeway here, similar way. So we have the question, we have a object at 5 miles at 0800 and at 8 miles 0900. That is two range given, that is you get two position circles. We need to find the position at 0800 and 0900. Given data is the same, CTS is 0.70, engine speed 12 knots, set and rate 130 × 3 knots, leeway northerly into 3 degrees. Now suppose you have a lighthouse here, you have two observations, 5 miles and 8 miles position circles. Let us draw them. This is your 0800 5 mile circle, and you have 0900 8 mile circle. The main concept in position circle running fix is that in previous case, what we did was we just took any of the position in your initial position line and you started applying your CTS. In this case, you need to apply the CTS to the object, that is your lighthouse. If you're taking a lighthouse, the CTS should be applied on the lighthouse. So let's see what it is. Suppose this is your 0.70. If you apply it to the lighthouse, now you experience the leeway, it's a loving case, northerly into 3, your CTS will become 0.73, that is with leeway. Similar way, the duration is 0800 to 0900. So you cut 1 hour, this is your CTS. If you cut engine speed for 1 hour, that is 12 knots, 12 miles, you get a position here. To this position, what you need to do is next, you need to apply your current. So if you apply your current, that is 130, it will be somewhat like this. And for the same duration, if you apply your rate, that is 3 miles, 3 knots. So it will be set and rate for 1 hour. You cut 3 knots here. If you join your initial point to this point, there will be nothing but your CMG, that is your course made good. Now you go to your triangle. Now you need to find the position at 0900 and 0800. That will be somewhere around these position circles. So how to find that? You will see. What we need to do is we need to transfer. What we did initially was we transferred that 0800. In last case, we transferred 0800 position line to this point. In this case, we have position circle. So if you will transfer this position circle here. So there will be the same 0800 position circle, 0800 position circle. If you transfer here, he will be meeting your 0900 position circle at some point. That point is your fix at 0900. So the next thing you need to find your position at 0800. You can do is you need to transfer your CMG from this position through your initial position circle. It will be somewhat like this. You transfer. This is your CMG, and you see here it will be meeting your 0800 circle. Two points, one is here and one is here. So how to decide whether which is a fix? So it's easy. See the duration of this line. This is very small, and your actual unit was this long. So it can never be this closest one, can be only this way. Similar way, in every question you will be having some hints like the direction of the DSS, or similar way the duration thing, the actual CMG and the CMG should not be much different. So your fix will be this only. So your fix is 0800 is this one. So this is how you go ahead with these types of questions of position circles. I hope you guys understood. If you have any doubts, put in comments. We'll get to you. This is Ahoy Navigo signing.